guys. Back again with another package, as always. Same day for the win. In today's box, we're going to start out with something simple. I have a 600 pack of bags. Yes, it's that simple. The reason I got these is because I'm most likely going to be visiting Pick and Pull more, since they actually have my parts that I'm looking for. I need a lot of screws and fasteners, a couple of studs, bolts, and might as well keep track of them. Next things are a little bit more complicated. In this one we have Velcro, like that. Very strong Velcro at that. We have a toolkit, guys. And it is a pretty expensive one at that. Actually, no, it's not. So this is the ORIA toolkit. Might be Orla. But it's got a good arrangement of bits on it. See, here's all the bits you can find if you want to pause the video. It's even got an extension bar. It's got a little, like, U-joint style extension that allows it to bend curves and whatnot. Looks like I'll have a fun time organizing all this when I get it all out. It's got a number of separating tools on it. It's got another SIM card remover on it, a ruler, an anti-ESD band. Good stuff. Can't wait to use that. But last but not least, we have a very special tool that will come in handy for quite a few applications as well. This is the Kings County Tools ratcheting screwdriver with 13 bits on it. This is way thicker than I thought it would be. It's got a nice rubber texture on it. Sides are plastic. See, it can also, you can rotate it quite a number of directions. Can tighten it from the side, straight, or work it all the way down. It's very hard to do with one hand, but for some reason it doesn't go all the way down to the middle, but this gives you a little bit more leverage in case you have to do something with limited vertical space. More or less, you need to use the side-to-side feature. Pretty easy. It's got a good number of bits on it. This is like a normal, you know, 8mm, 7mm socket. And then, there we got all the other accessories on the bottom. Although I feel like if I open this up, it's going to spill all out on me. A very simplistic unboxing today. So thank you guys for watching again. I may or may not give you guys an update video. I have so many update videos I need to do. It's outstanding how I haven't even started on them yet. Thank you guys for watching. This is Matt Washington, Tech 1999, signing off.